चंद्रहासो ज्वलकर शार्दूल वरवाहन कात्यायनी शुभम दद्या देवी दानव घाटिनी। On the sixth day of Navaratri, we worship goddess Katyayini. She is one of the most worshipped forms of the goddess supreme. According to the legends, sage Katyayan did not have an offspring. He did severe penance and prayed hard to have a child. It was during this time that a demon by the name Mahishasuran was wreaking havoc in all the three worlds. Mahishasuran was born to a demon by the name Ramba, who was his father, and a water buffalo called Mahishi, who was his mother. In Sanskrit, Mahishi means a buffalo. Thereby, Mahishasuran could transform into an asura or a buffalo at will. Because of this power, the gods could not stop him. They were powerless and they requested the holy trinity of Shiva, Brahma and Vishnu to help them. Thus, these three gods emanated a fearsome fire from their body, which then took the form of Katyayini. She was born as the daughter of the sage Katyayan. Each of the gods gifted her with different celestial weapons. Shiva gave her his Trishulam, while Vishnu gave her his Sudarshana Chakra. Agni gave her a dart of fire, while Vayu gave her a bow. Lord Kala or Yama gave her a sword and shield, while Kubera gave her a mace. Thus armed, she charged into the battlefield, and after a fearsome battle with Mahishasuran, she finally beheaded and vanquished him. Thus, she is called as Mahishasura Mardini. In the southern state of Tamil Nadu, Devi Katyayini is worshipped in the form of Devi Kanyakumari, a young maiden goddess. And according to the Bhagavata Purana, the Gopikas worshipped Devi Katyayini to attain Lord Krishna as their husband.